people who've been to prison.
Nice. Well, hey.
My bad. I'm sorry.
We ex-cons are a very sensitive group of people. And when you marginalize us that way, especially in front of such a large audience like this, it's.
I didn't think about what I was.
Well, I vote that it's not inappropriate. What do you vote? Kyle, you can't vote.
I know. I know. They sent me a letter. They sent me a letter letting me know I shouldn't. It's a crime now.
It's a crime. No more votes. I'm never voting again in solidarity.
But